Alia B, and happy Friendship Day. We don't always dress up like this and sit together in front of the camera, but today's a special day.
No, we are such good friends that we didn't even know and we dressed up like this.
Yeah, we didn't even know. It's like a telepathic conversation that we had. But today, because it's Friendship Day, we're going to play a game of how well we know each other. So it's a little complicated, so be with me.
Only she's understood the instructions.
Yeah, so this is a bowl, as you can see. It has some chips, as you can see. In these chips are some questions. What's gonna happen is, Akansha, even you tell me. One by one, myself and then Akansha, we're gonna pick up a chit, and the question in the chit is going to be answered by both of us. The catch here is, if, say, example, I pick up a chit, it says that, okay, what's my favorite color? I will answer the question for myself, but she has to guess
answer for her.
My answer.
So how well do you know each other? So
in a way. But we look.
But a complicated version of it.
Why is it so complicated?
I'm very confused.
Okay, so basically we're playing how well do I know each other. We know each other. And we're very nervous because we've not played games.
Because we're checking the world about how close we are for too long. I'm going to find out. So I'm quite stressed.
Okay, so let's begin the game.
What are the three items I always carry with me? I know you'll think something atrangi, so I'm getting stressed. Just think basic, don't go like...
Okay.
If it's something we recently laughed at, having to do with your film, okay?
No, no shit, yeah.
No, then I'm cancelling. Why, she's manipulating my answers, I don't know what to do.
No, okay, just answer.
Okay, this is honest. Okay.
What are the things? Phone.
I said sugar free.
Oh, wow! That's so true!
This is the real answer. This is the real answer.
Yeah, and this.
So basically, you are
reading your wrong. I never have a lip balm.
What about your phone? Lip balm? When did you carry a lip balm?
I always have stevia. Correct.
And headphones.
Because I sing and run.
What is my favorite holiday destination? Come on, if you don't know this, you're a big fail.
Ta-da!
Okay.
What is a deal breaker for me in a relationship?
Everything. Well.
My God.
That's not the. We should change the question.
Oh my God. Just literally. Like, what can you say? I'm very twisted, guys. Everything's a deal breaker.
I think that's everything.
That happened to me.
Cheating. Who would I invite to my fantasy dinner party? I don't have any loved ones that I would want to buy for a fantasy dinner. Who do I love? A lot. Wait, I know.
You're done.
This is fun.
Have I ever been stopped by the police? If yes, then for what? Is that funny? I am dead.
Just enjoy. The story is really funny. So one day we were on our sunroof, enjoying the fact that we had a sunroof. And we were like, get all of that. And then our car was stopped because
you're not allowed to like put your head out on the ceiling. And we were like dancing. And the cop stopped us and fined us. And then we just slid back in.
Yeah, we had to give a fine for enjoyment.
It was a very sad day.
What am I really bad at?
So many things. I don't know where to start. You have to narrow it down. Oh my God, we have to narrow this down.
Oh, there are so many things that I'm bad at.
Like, I don't know where to begin.
I think the most obvious one. Okay, you're right.
This is epic.
Lying. And lyrics.
Also lying.
Okay,
I'm she will lie like a weirdo if I tell her, I was like, why are you late? And she has to just say, oh, my car broke down, like a normal life. She'll be like, actually, the car broke down and then the squirrel came and then the rat came and someone died. And I'm like, are you mad? Who speaks like that? Or if I be like, just lie to my mom that I'm at your place. Yeah, auntie, she's at my place. And then actually what happens is we're having coconut water. And why are you making up so many random details? Worst lie in the world.
I was doing
worst.
Okay, fine, that's right.
My answer is more valid than yours, for sure.
But I also am very bad at lyrics.
Yeah, sing another word. Oh, am I a tea or coffee person?
Oh. Cold coffee. All day, every day. If I got a tattoo, what would it be? I don't know.
I'm guessing because she'll never get a tattoo in her life, so she's not thought about it ever. So I'm thinking of things that could be important to her. If I had the choice, where in the world would I settle down?
LA.
LA.
That I still haven't been to.
Worst friend in the world is all I will say. Who else?
You're enjoying answering your own questions.
Again, great.
How many kids do I want? Come on.
Yes, two boys.
When and how did we first meet? It's such a cute story. I don't think we should write it down. We should speak it.
Okay.
Oh no. Sorry, that's another cute story. We met by chance when we were like months and hours and days old after I was born. Like, so the cute story is that there's a photo of my sister, my older sister and her when she was just born. And I wasn't even born then. So it's like she's met my family before I've met her.
Yeah, I don't think we remember the exact moment because we were too little. Yeah. But I have so many pictures of Kanchi.
On crying on birthday party. Please get over it.
But it's true. This jovial person was really sad. And she used to come for all my birthday parties and just stand in the corner and cry because nobody would play with her. But for some reason, she would always land up right next to me during cake cutting. Whenever we were cutting the cake, the first person who was right on my right before my parents, she would push everybody and just come and stand there.
And cry.
Like this. Always sad. I don't know why were you so sad as a kid?
I was a weird kid.
And I was like a boisterous, bossy kid.
So our parents obviously were keeping us because of parties and because they were our moms and dads, blah, blah. So that was not a particular time.
Yeah.
But so, we've met.
I met only with stars in the sky.
Yours.
Floating a test.
Winning.
Who's on my speed dial?
First, like.
Yeah, you can.
I'll give three?
Yeah.
I didn't put Amol. But yeah, I wrote Kanch, RK, Grish. Ayan. Tanna is also correct.
Yeah. Amol is there, but I have like 11 speed dial people, guys.
Yeah, I think I fought with her once because my first speed dial was her. And that time in school, her first one was boyfriend and I was second. So I was like, time to change.
But yours is first one, I think.
What is the one thing about me that annoys you the most? Is it a funny thing or serious thing?
It's funny.
I can't. Okay, I have a thing for rapping. Is that weird?
It's really weird. She has this obsessive need to rap. And when we were in school, we used to travel back together in rickshaw. And she used to always put her headphones on. And I used to be like wanting to talk about what happened in the day and stuff. And she'd be like, have you ever laughed so much? And I could never rap along because I didn't know how to rap.
She didn't know lyrics.
I don't know lyrics. And she's obsessed with rapping. So one day, in fact, on her birthday, I called her up. We were going out for a party and I called her up to give her her birthday presents. And while she was walking in, I played Drake, who's her favorite artist.
Forget that. So we're watching Gully Boy and it's a full serious moment. We're holding hands because like she's nervous. Like, you're screening way before it releases and all that. So that intense scene where Rani is like rapping and everyone's watching like, what's good?
What's
happen next? And then we were holding hands and watching and she just like slides to me. And I was like, yeah, she's like, that's you.
That's literally you, Rani, rapping like that in the car. That's her. She's always rapping.
Oh my God.
And really, she always raps near me. Why?
I'm a woman of many talents, you can say.
If we were out together, what cuisine would I want to eat?
Oh, bach gaye.
You were here,
no? Yeah.
Conti.
What is my guilty pleasure?
Knowing smile.
The one thing I eat all day, all night.
And an ice cream. Yeah. Chocolate ice cream.
For movie night, what would I rather watch? A chick flick or a film action movie? this lame chick would definitely go for. Should we give my answer also now that we're at it?
Yeah, but I would, let's give my answer and your answer. Mine actually would be a...
Chick flick, me, horror, horror. Always you want 300 calories per film, so I did the maths.
This you didn't say.
But you know him.
Why? Because of fear.
Yeah, you have sent me the meme.
Anywho, it's why we don't watch movies together.
If we never met. What is my biggest fear?
Oh shit, meaningful one. These are my biggest fears as well.
What are they not saying?
I mean, I feel like it is. Sure.
Losing loved ones.
Same!
Not saying that I want to be his failure. And losing loved ones. Yeah.
Losing my peeps.
Jesus! And in the same order!
Yeah.
No way!
But these are mine also.
Wow, I'm feeling bomb!
Okay, so
not only two answers wrong, maybe two or three tops.
Which answer we got wrong?
Like, which you were like unclear about.
Some answers were like a little difficult also.
It's blame the question maker.
A game with like such close friends, you have so many answers to give that sometimes it's difficult to pad it down.
Bad worker blames his tools. What you're doing right now.
Great.
But we basically won.
Yeah, we won and it was really fun. And you should play this with your friends as well today if you have any.
It's a bit dark. It's a bit dark. I mean, and harsh. If you have any friends.
So I'm sure you have your friends. I'm sure you have friends. So please play this and have a happy, happy friendship day and lots of love from Alia and Akansha. Take care. And if you like this video, then you know the drill. Like, share, subscribe. Toodles.